Hello, Positively Houston viewers. I'm Monica Rhodes, a member of the Positive Press team, and we are joined here today with Jeff Forrester, who is here to talk to us about NCECA, the National Council on Education for the Ceramic Arts. They're going to have their annual conference here in Houston, and there's all sorts of cool things that are happening as a part of that. So, Jeff, why don't you tell us a little bit about NCECA and your background and such?
I am the department head of ceramics at the Glassell School of Art, as Monica mentioned, and became involved with the National Council Board of Directors about 3 years ago in planning the conference for Houston. It's the largest media-specific arts organization in the world and the 47th annual conference, but the first trip to Houston. So the Houston artist community is very excited about it.
So one of the things that I find really fascinating about this conference is that there are so many components of the conference that are free and open to the public. Conference happenings, as well as all of the exhibitions that are planned. I sort of see it as like Photo Fest, but for ceramics. So during the month of March, Houston is going to be invaded with ceramics, right?
Correct. Right. There are about 180 exhibitions spread out in about 80 venues, some venues hosting more than one show.
That is fantastic.
And then, as you said, a number of events that are free and open to the public. Mm-hmm. And so one of those is a gallery expo, which is, I think it's five or maybe six of the top ceramic galleries in the country that'll bring wares and have artists available to talk about their work at the convention center. Mm-hmm. And then a project space, which is a juried space where they bring artists in to build more installation or project-based pieces on location. And the public is welcome to come and interact and engage with the artists during that process.
Fantastic. And there's also a cup sale, if I understand correctly. And a couple of evening events that are happening as well. There's a potter's jam and an annual dance. So there's not going to be any lack of things to do as a way to participate in the NCECA conference. So we encourage everyone to get out into the community and explore all of the ceramics that are about to be here.
Absolutely. And it's a short window of time, March 20th through the 23rd, that these events take place. So it's a good idea to go online on the NCECA website and plan ahead.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for being here.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. You can interact with our Positive Press team at Facebook and go behind the scenes with us on Twitter, and make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.